Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Is anyone there?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God. Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Hey.
Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power gone nuts. Here we go again. Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Thank you.
Dylan. So close.
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. See my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jesse, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean. Back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hoped she'd come too. Find me, to take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? She always wanted to see the world. She would sense so.
Thank you.
eyes open, Dylan.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Thank you. this containment failure in Panopticon cell.
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching the refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? look away. It hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. What the fuck?
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Jesse? Jesse? The French is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. The fuck? Black Pyramid here. The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Get blamed for this mess in the next performance review. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Thank you.
What is that? It's making more clocks? Thank you. Rangers had such a hard time with that one.
Lots of interesting data off that subject the Rangers brought in.
I heard that he voluntarily entered captivity.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. No one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have blown back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the Hiss signal I can arrange. But how did Darwin create it?
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the Hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother? Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful. Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. They're here, alive, thanks to you. We never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
She had to write everything in her made-up. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Heptonstall, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish.
And I won't let them stay Hiss.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Oh my god, did she have to write everything in a made up Jewish code? Fucking
best of luck.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April. Case number C1HQ593. Location security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition to be
They're endangering us by bringing a Hiss in. If Trench was still around, he'd have stopped us.
Dylan.
Can you hear me?
Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
Do you know who I am?
Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign.
Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only child! A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song, time for applause. We build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream, baby. Baby, baby, yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes. White burns with yellow and red in the eye. Through all.
Dissected that. Squad Captain Lopez, reporting on Expedition 17B. At the formation now, visually, no distinction.
Huh?